Oh yeah, right there, Bowser. Let's go and do this. Hey everyone, Styles here, also known as Star Pony. Welcome back to actually some more Mario Kart 8 Worldwide Wi-Fi Extravaganza, as I've actually called it. Yes, and there's a couple of things I actually wanted to talk about here, more so of why I've been gone, more so. But first, we're actually going to go and just start a race. Also, this is actually, the main reason why I decided to do this was actually because of a friend of a person I actually know who actually just got, who basically just got starting into, YouTube again. Basically, who basically came back to YouTube, and I'm not gonna say who, because obviously I think some people might be able to tell by, just by my, cart setup I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do Black Yoshi. And I'm gonna do this with the MKTV parafoil. You can probably tell by now who I'm talking about if you know him, and his name is Yoshiller. I'm gonna go with Wildwoods, why not? Pretty big room here. But basically, I'm talking about him. He basically came back. Not today, because it was actually the 2-year anniversary of a YouTube series he actually does for Mario Kart 8, which is known as Rapid Races, and it's really good. I like the guy; he's a great guy. I've raced him before, and I think you guys actually know that from the fact that I've actually I believe I posted a YouTube video actually of a replay from a race that me and him had from one of his tournaments. But anyways, let's go. Time to not talk about that and get into the race. Oh my god. To be honest, it's actually been a while since I've actually played this game. A little bit of a while. Not too long. Because I did record a little bit with a group of mine on YouTube that I've actually never talked about. And I feel like I want to talk about that eventually. Not sure when. Wow, that guy got completely screwed. Alright, let's keep going. We're so close to first place. With AK-47 in the lead. That's very weird, though. Just the name of a gun. As is the name of your me. Very, very weird. But let's go and grab one of these. Okay, there we go. We got this. And we got a piranha plant. That's just fine. Lunge ourselves forward. Use a bit of a speed boost. Not too much of a speed boost, but it's good enough. It will suffice. Oh, hello. Wasn't even expecting that. He's gonna probably catch a draft off me. Unfortunately, he actually didn't. Ooh, don't. Oh, I thought he. Oh, I did hit him! Oh, that was pretty cool. I thought I didn't hit him. Ooh, we got our little blooper friend here. Putting ink all over my face. I heard a boomerang. Oh shit. Oh no, that's not good. Oh! Oh, that was. Oh, I feel bad for that person. I feel so bad for that me. But, anyways, I take the win. There we go. But I still feel bad for that me with that Yoshi suit. But yeah, I take the win here. Actually, I remember the first time I actually used the Wii remote. I actually used the Wii wheel because, you know, I'm cool with that. But I'm using a Pro Controller because I like it. I don't know. I like the Pro Controller. I mean, I like the Wii wheel as well. I might switch. Like, I might do, like, one for one episode, another one for another. You know. Add variety, like I said. And same goes for my like my character setup and stuff like that. For my character setup, I'll add more variety as well. So you won't see like the same thing each time, is what I'm saying. The reason why I did this was to do tribute for a YouTuber I know who is just getting back into YouTube. So, yes. Alright, Big Blue, here we go. Big Blue, the track from the second DLC of Mario Kart 8. Oh boy. I think we got a little bit of lag. Yeah, we do have a little bit of lag, and I can tell because of the coins. I mean, not the coins, but because of the slow power-up grabbing that I had right at the beginning of the race. But I think it's gone now. So either the person disconnected or something else. Also, I got hit by that, which was not good. Not really what I preferred, but yeah, whatever. Triple mushrooms, that was the size. That would work so well. I'm gonna get one of these mushrooms from her. That way I don't have to use my own. Ooh, we got a little blue shell, which ripped first place, of course. Also, I hit a banana that I didn't notice, unfortunately. I thought I was gonna get an item, but oh well. But, oh yeah, the final... I don't like you. But yeah, oh yeah, the final lap. Here we go. This is where things go crazy. I mean, it is the final lap after all. Come on. Throw that behind me. Cause more chaos behind me. Oh, blue shell! Oh, rip first place. Oh, do I actually get the win? I took the win! Oh my god, yes! Oh, that was amazing. Lucky blue shell caused me to win. Oh, yes. That's how you win a race. But yeah, like I said, for every two races, I'm going to switch. So I'll see you when I get back to the next group. Don't know why I'm talking like that. Alright, and welcome back, everyone. We actually found another room here. I had to go through a spectation period, but we're here. So yeah, basically what I was going to say was the reason why I was kind of gone a bit, because, you know, I was gone for a while. That's mostly because I was actually trying to make sure I get as much of Mercury Meltdown Revolution done as I can before I, you know, send it out to you guys. Well, send it out, you know, upload, you know, before I upload it all and stuff. You know, making sure I have a good backlog and stuff. But I decided, because why not? Let's just add some Mario Kart Wii. I mean, Mario Kart Wii. I wish Mario Kart Wii had Wi-Fi again. Well, not really, because I mean, in a way, maybe, because, you know, I liked some of the hackers. I mean, some people... Actually, that's a good thing I should talk about. Mario Kart Wii's... people were saying... There's a problem with people were saying about Mario Kart Wii's hacking and stuff. People were saying, like, that was worse than how Splatoon's hacking is. And I'm... And here's my argument with that. I feel like that's false. And I feel like that Splatoon's hacking system, like Splatoon's hacking, is actually much worse. And the reason I say that is because with Splatoon, like, the only goal there is to actually win, not cause chaos. Their only goal is to win. At least with Mario Kart, some of them were actually there to cause chaos. At least the ones I met. He missed. Oh well. Yeah, much. Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh well. But yeah, like, the difference was that Mario Kart Wii's was actually had people that were there for the chaos. Like, the chaos part of it. You know, there for the fun of causing chaos. But with Mario Kart, with Splatoons, basically their only goal is to win. For the most part, their only goal is to win. And I don't like that. And especially with all the, like, people that exploit the game anyway. Like, you have people like that just, like, exploit the game. But it's like, there's really no point. In my honest opinion. I lost for second place, though, but oh well. But yeah. It's just like, there's really no point. Is what I'm saying. Like, there's really, like, no reason to do any of that crap. But it's like, with people in Splatoon, they're all like, oh, the Mario Kart Wii was actually worse. How is it worse? Like, in my honest opinion, from what I've actually seen, it's not worse. If anything, I actually liked Mario Kart Wii's hacking more than Splatoon's. Because with Mario Kart Wii, for one, even if there wasn't any hacking, at least people weren't exploiting it. At least people weren't, like, trying to get the biggest exploits, trying to get, like, so many damage ups or any of that. If you know what I mean. And I know some people are probably going to be like, that there's no exploiting and stuff like that. It's just people doing the scum saving and stuff. That's kind of exploiting the system, kind of, in a way. Because what Nintendo should have done with that... Because what Nintendo should have done with that is probably... Is not... Is make it so that you can only have, like, one file. Like, if they notice, like, a secondary save file... And I'm not talking about with a secondary username. A secondary Nintendo Network ID makes good sense. If it's a secondary Nintendo Network ID, that's just fine. But if it's, like... If it's, like, with the same Nintendo Network ID, that file... And I'm pretty sure it would notice that. In some way. Because... Or maybe they could make it so that it notices that. I don't know. There has to be some way. Some other way other than how they did it. To make it so the exploits can actually happen. Because basically how the exploits work... Is that... You go on to, you know, you have your external hard, your external, like your flash drive. You basically save it onto that. And then on your normal file, if you did something wrong, like if you, you know, lost a rank or something, you can easily just load it back up. That I feel is like completely wrong, and that's what every single Splatoon player has done. You win me. But, yeah. I know there's some things I probably said that are completely wrong or something, but... Like, I kinda said it right. It's close enough. I don't know. Of course. Oh. Are you kidding me? The blue show will help me. Ah, nope. It was too late. If it knocked him back, I might have had an opportunity, but it spun him, so I didn't have any opportunity. And that's kind of why I like Mario Kart 8 more than frickin' Splatoon. It's because Mario Kart at least is fun to me. Like, I can actually enjoy not winning every race. Because it's fun. Because sometimes there's actually chaos and stuff. With Splatoon, all it is just like, oh hey, let me use this cheap tactic to kill you. Great. But anyways, I'm gonna go to a new room, so I will see you when I get back. Alright, and now we are back with another match. Another match today. Another room. But a lot of fun times. And stuff. Is it only 11 or 12? Okay, one of them's just thinking. Okay. But yeah, I think I've said everything I wanted to say about the original, the other stuff. Even though I really didn't want to, I'm really sorry if I really angered some people, but I don't know. It's just my opinion on some of that stuff. Especially since it's Splatoon's like 10th and or like not 10th. What am I saying? It's Splatoon's like first anniversary tomorrow and stuff. Cause that's the official date for the United States, not today. I'm sorry, but why am I doing that wrong? I'm doing it at the right time, but oh well. Oh well. You gonna use your item? Alright, there you go. Take that. Wow, I jumped over that. Oh, wow. That was a good shot. Wow, somehow I avoided that. And avoided the item boxes. I did get that, I did get that mushroom. So that was good. Oh, give me that mushroom. Oh, you didn't give me a... Oh, thank you. Yeah, that didn't help me much. Although triple mushrooms, that will work. Especially in this area. That worked. Oh my god, Donkey Kong's in like freaking first, all the way up there. I'm gonna use this star right now. Alright, Kurt Cobain is in first, okay. Nope, not gonna get first, but I got second though. I got second, and that's all that matters. I went from 12th to second. Yes. And he was German too. Good job. That's a good job, Kurt Cobain. As you get stuck in the mud and I pass you. Yeah. Post finish win. That's all that matters to me. sometimes that feels good. Oh, this is someone's last game. Okay, I might do, like, one more set of matches. Kurt Cobain here? I think he is. I think Kurt Cobain is that guy that looks like Rick. From Rick and Morty. He almost looks like Rick. Am I silly for saying that? I don't know. He looks like Rick. From Rick and Morty. And he also is Kurt Cobain. Yeah! From Berlin. We got some Japan. We got some France. Alright. I thought I saw Canadian too. So yeah, that's cool. No, that should be right. Yeah, there we go. Been having a pretty bad streak of, please don't turn into me. Okay, good. You actually didn't turn into me. Unlike some of those people that actually do, and it's awful. Yeah, Karkubay knows exactly what the trick is. He knows. Oh, I meant to throw that. Oh, well. Wow, that actually hit him! I am impressed. Good job, you guys. I think it was the female villager that did it. So, good job. Smash Bro. Oh yeah, the Americans are in the lead. Americans in the lead. Okay. What do we have? Okay, I'll use this. Didn't use it wisely enough. I thought I was gonna hit him, but Blake went in, punched me for doing that, which I figured was kind of a bad idea. What? Where did that red shell go? That red shell just like went like somewhere else. I don't even know why. Like it literally like jerked to the left. I'm waiting for you. Oh. Well, I guess I'll just protect myself then. Okay, that'll work. So Smash Bros. Is gonna take that blue shell, making the Japanese player go into first place. No! Ah, I thought I was gonna go for him. I literally thought I was gonna go for Blake, but okay, good. All right, here we go. Ooh, a pretty nice little thumbnail there with Donkey Kong in the picture. Oh, that was a nice hit. Oh, that was a nice hit with that red shell. Oh, not red shell. That was a green shell, actually. Yeah, I think I'm taking sixth. As much as I don't want to, I am taking sixth. Yeah. But hey, at least I gained. At least I still gained. That's all that matters. But wow, that was a pretty good match. Hey, that was a bit good. If that actually picked up correctly, I really would love that. But anyways, I'm going to join into another match. Then there will probably be my last set of matches for today. So I'll see you when I get back. And welcome back, everyone. It actually was a while until I actually did find another room. Because the other two that I actually... The other two potential rooms actually were basically putting me spectating from the beginning. Which I didn't want to waste all that time just to do that. So, we're here now. In this room. So yes. So who do we have here? Let me actually... I'm very sorry for that noise. Actually, I can't because my gamepad is actually dead. Great. Good thing I don't use it that much. Except for things that you're kind of forced to use it on. Such things like the... Well, the options. The settings. That and using Amiibo. And oh boy, we got either lag or a disconnection. Let's see what we have. It's lag. Something I kind of wasn't fond of, but it could work, I guess. District of Columbia. You think that could be it? I don't know. There we go. Donkey Kong kind of got a bad start. Well, one of them at least. But we got this Japanese Donkey Kong here who is actually pretty good at the game. We got at least like 10,000 plus users. Oh, you! I don't like you. Okay. At least I was able to get around him. If I can get around clocks, that's all that matters. Okay. That works just fine. I'll take that. Unless that was part of his strategy, I'm not sure. Maybe it was. Unfortunately, I didn't get anything good. So, oh! That was kind of awkward. Didn't even shoot that far. Okay. That was really interesting. I expected it to shoot further. Alright, looks like we got a pretty interesting race here. I'm gonna wait for the perfect moment. There we go. I might have... yeah. I didn't do it at the right point, but... no, there's no buts to it. It was kind of bad. It was bad overall. Wait, how did he get an item? Oh well, I guess he's gonna like. Okay, I got it. You really? Are you sure you really want to be? Wait, what? What? Wait, what did I get hit by? I think there was like another red shell. Where did my other red shell go? I had like. Okay. Because I know one of mine hit someone else, and then I had like two more. I guess I got... okay, no, ace, because lag. Nintendo lag. Yeah, see what I mean? I knew there was some Nintendo lag there, because there was no way he was ahead of me. But... whatever, what can you do? Actually, if the Nintendo lag is going to continue like this, I might actually go to another round. So, I'll see you maybe if I get back. I don't know. If there's not too much lag here, then I'll just keep it. Alright, so this is either this race, this is either the last race, or... okay, good. Good thing I did that. But yeah, this is either the last race, or some race that I'm gonna delete. So let's see what we do. Like that's a good entrance. Yep. And we got coins. Not really a good item when there's red shell in my way. Ooh. Ooh, that's another good shot. I like a lot of these shots I'm getting. I was gonna say, I don't think so. Oh, ooh, that almost hit me. That was a freaking... I'm gonna see if I can get a good item. Ba-bomb. It'll probably protect my second place, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna strategically protect my second place. Ooh, that's a good item. And second place. That's all I can get. That's fine. Second place is good. So, yeah. So, I'd say with that, that is probably good. I'd say that's a good race, and that's a good stopping point. I got a couple of second places. Didn't get a first, but... Actually, did I get a first? I don't know. But if I did, then that's okay. That's good. But... I'm gonna have to end the gameplay here. I got 8 good races. 8 pretty darn good races. I'm really sorry if what I said actually kind of bothered you, but that's just my opinion. That's just all my opinion on Splatoon and all that. If you guys don't like it, if you guys don't like my opinion, that's fine. I'm not really that kind of person where I'm just like, I would just hate you forever if you like this thing for what it is or something like that. I'm not that kind of person. I'm the kind of person that will basically appreciate your opinion and respect it. So, yes. I respect your opinion. I hope you accept mine. I hope you respect mine. And with that, yeah, that's mostly about it. And also, Yoshiller, here's a little message for you. I really... Welcome back to YouTube. Welcome back to YouTube, man. And if you're continuing to do the Mario Kart 8 Grand Rep Races series, I hope to see you. I hope you see you again. I hope you see you again and race you again sometime. I really do. And so yeah, that's about all. So let me know in the comments whether you like this or not. Well. Actually, you could just, you know, do the thumbs up or not. But I'm not going to do that. I'm not that kind of person. But mostly just, I don't know, just let me know. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you think about all this. And whether you really, really want this to be a series. I do. In my opinion, I really want this to be a series. I really like Mario Kart 8. And yes, I really love Mario Kart 8. And I really would love to do more of this. And I actually have another series underway, actually, as well. I might plan another series. So be on the lookout for that, and it'll be actually pretty special. So yeah, so I'm in Styles, also known as Blue Pony, and I'll see you all in the next time.